Sig Hansen from reality TV show Deadliest Catch was arrested after he spat on a Seattle Uber driver and kicked and dented the car after learning he couldn't pay cash for a ride. According to police reports, when officers confronted Hansen, he appeared obviously intoxicated. Hansen denied the altercation and initially resisted arrest. Hansen was booked in jail in connection with misdemeanor assault and property destruction charges. He was released after posting $2,000 bail Thursday. He is scheduled to be charged Saturday.